And newsbreak. A typhoon has killed at least 10 people in the Philippines, and many more were reported missing, so the death toll could rise. More than 370,000 people evacuated into emergency shelters. The storm shut down the capital of Manila, and power went out in several places.